For TraderInsight.com, I'm Adrian Manns. Let's review the first hour trading pit for Monday, August 20th, 2018. We had two XRVs today, no Baltimore chops, and a bunch of trading plan trades that we focused on during the first 60 minutes of the session. Here we see FIVE, Five Below Incorporated. This was an XRV with an entry threshold up above 108.99. The stop loss on this one initially down at 107.74, and that first target, $1 or 110.05 right at this pivot. Pretty much the same number depending on where you got filled going in. So this was a no-brainer. It made it 50% to the profit target within the first few minutes of the trading session. At that point, we just pull that stop right up there to break even. And lo and behold, we got taken out at 110.05. Didn't have the chance even to change the parameters on that order. And, you know, both Goran and I were trying to get the order jockeyed around a little bit so that we would have a 111.46 target. But no cigar on that one. Nevertheless, we made $1 per share traded on FIVE. iRobot Corporation, ticker symbol IRBT. This was another XRV. Not as much of a no-brainer on this one because we had to move stops around and take a second entry. You see here that the first bar of the trading session made this move down and tested some part of the low range here going into the close on Friday. But once it started coming back into the range again, we got up to that 95.09 entry threshold. 95.12 was actually the fill on that first entry. We made it 50% of the distance to the profit target and pulled that stop up to break even. And of course, IRBT came back down and took us right back out of that trade. So 50% of the distance to the target, the first go around comes in, takes us out at the entry price for a scratch stop. The second go around, I used this level right here, 94.70. So we did have a second entry on this, and using this stop got us back up under this low and then also into this range. So I thought if it came back down again into this 94.70 area, we were probably going to see a move all the way back down into here. Didn't want to participate in that. But nevertheless, straight up to the profit target and beyond. iRobot made a $1 per share move. Then in the room, we toyed with the idea of getting the entry parameter set up for a third entry because we saw this breakdown right here. Looked like it might get down below that 95.09 level. As long as it didn't dip below the stop level, I was thinking I was going to get a third entry and really feel like a genius on this one. But it didn't happen. Never got down into the entry zone. Made a move all the way up to 97.08. Not for us. This would have been another $2 per share move and would have made for a really great morning. But on our end, $1 per share traded on IRBT. As I said, there were no Baltimore chops. The Apple trades weren't really coming together, so Julie was pretty focused on the Around the Horn plan. She'll talk about JNJ, JWN, and PFE in her video. Those all went to profit targets. PLD was a scratch, and Walmart was a stop. All in all, another great Monday in the first hour trading pit. If you have any questions, shoot me an email, adrian@traderinsight.com. I hope you had a great trading day today and an even better one on deck for tomorrow. It's the best trader education anywhere, only from traderinsight.com.